both on positive and negative thoughts. So, first and foremost, let me thank the president and members of the Meditation Society of the University of Northampton for organizing this inspirational event. Within the Sikh tradition, the scriptures themselves embody the wisdom of the 10 Sikh gurus, and therefore it's something that the Sikhs hold quite highly.
Your mind will start to project things of your inner world.
So many diverse speakers, so many diverse participants. I can't think of another meditation society run by graduate students that is as organized and as impressive as